The dates of Kathy Griffin's tweets could potentially hold some significance depending on the context and content of the tweets in question. Sometimes individuals use specific dates to draw attention to certain events or to highlight a particular point. However, without more specific details about the tweets you are referring to, it is difficult to say for certain if the dates were meant to convey any specific meaning. Can you provide more details or examples of the tweets you are referring to?